Earth in the news center. William Jefferson scheduled to be sentenced tomorrow. The former Louisiana congressman was convicted of taking hundreds of thousands of dollars in bribes. WDSU News reporter Travers Mackel joins us live now in Alexandria, Virginia. What do prosecutors want here, Travers?
Well, Scott, prosecutors want William Jefferson to serve anywhere between 27 to 33 years in jail. They feel for being convicted of these 11 major felony offenses back in August.
So did prosecutors say when they want Jefferson to begin serving time?
They want him to begin serving immediately, Scott. They want him to be remanded into custody tomorrow at sentencing immediately. Don't know if that's going to happen. Prosecutors in August, after Jefferson was convicted, asked they be remanded, taken into custody. Judge T.S. Ellis said, no, I don't think that's a good idea. So there's a chance that Jefferson will be sentenced tomorrow and remanded into the custody of the federal prison system. Jefferson's attorney would like him to stay out until January so he can spend the holidays with his family.
Does he still have the option to appeal?
He does still have the option to appeal, and according to his attorney, he will appeal. They think they have a strong case on appeal. Obviously, that will be up to the appellate court, but Jefferson is appealing. His attorney wants him to be allowed to stay out of jail through the holidays. We'll all find out tomorrow how long he gets and when he'll have to report. There's the chance, like I said, that he may walk into that federal courthouse in Alexandria, Virginia, and not walk out, that he'll be remanded immediately to the Bureau of Prisons. We'll all see. Scott.
All right, Travers Mackel, looking forward to those reports tomorrow. Travers will bring us live reports from Alexandria, Virginia, on the William Jefferson sentencing. You can also check WDSU.com for continuous updates.